Today, we're here to celebrate the grand opening of the Wildwood Affordable Housing Development. We knew what this project would mean to this community and to Calgarians who need safe and affordable housing.
This development supports the City of Calgary's affordable housing strategy that we call Foundations for Home, and we're focused on increasing the supply of affordable housing for individuals and families living on low and moderate income. It's a beautiful new development of stacked townhomes with 48 new rental homes, including studios, 1, 2, and 3 bedroom units for families. I'm excited to thank the strong leadership of the Government of Alberta and Calgary City Council today for ensuring that affordable housing remains a priority in our city.
The social and financial benefits of affordable housing are clear and important, not just for the people lucky enough to live there, but for all of us.